Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Sio Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
With respect, Master Sio, I'd rather be training than talking.
Your instructors tell me that even in childhood you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
It sounds like Master Yuan's putting a lot of faith in me. We haven't even met.
Trust in your initial training, and never forget the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
This crisis is the reason you were delayed.
Precisely. Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
I've never heard of Flesh Raiders before.
The Flesh Raiders are Tython's natives. Savage cannibals who destroy everything in their path.
Including the holograms' projectors. Combat teams are pushing the Flesh Raiders back, but retrieving the holograms is the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
I was hoping you'd treat my abilities with the respect they deserve.
Pride is not a Jedi virtue, Padawan. Nor is overconfidence.
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
There are Flesh Raiders in the area. Your holoprojector's at risk. I'm here to save it.
To protect without fighting. A trait I wanted at the core of our beliefs. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
The projector for this hologram is in danger. I'm here to recover it.
Then do what is needed. That too is part of justice. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, Keeper of the Histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
I've come to retrieve the projector for your hologram. It's in danger of being destroyed by Flesh Raiders.
Ah, saving what could be lost forever. My thanks. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Hey, Padawan. You must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must be. If we weren't Jedi, I would say I could tell, because you are as cute as described. But we are Jedi, so I will say nothing of the sort. Sorry, babbling. Master Yuan said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
Not really the calm and collected Padawan ideal, are you?
First week. Just found I was force sensitive. How crazy is that? Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
There isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
Did you train Kaizen too, Master Yuan?
Dosk Janga Rasjak. Shivir Skorsk. Zomkelis.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
One of the holoprojectors was taken before I could reach it.
I recall, and not just one at random, it seems. That hologram is of the infamous Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
What exactly did Rajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
You said Kalikori village isn't a legal settlement. I didn't think Tython had such laws.
The Republic couldn't give the Twi'leks permission to colonize Tython. Too dangerous. But they came regardless. I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
If the Twi'leks can't survive here without help, they should leave.
Tython is their home, Padawan. They have nowhere else to go. When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can take it.
Just as well. We have an uninvited guest.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
This is a Jedi world. I'll come and go as I please.
What were you expecting, Bashen? An apology?
What do you want?
A valuable Jedi holoprojector has been stolen. I want it and the name of whoever took it.
We don't steal. We salvage.
A holoprojector? Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one. Naylan Rollick. Maybe you've heard of him?
If Naylan took the holoprojector, he's a thief. What else is there to know?
Naylan Rollick. Our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from Flesh Raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses. Protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace and quiet.
You have a choice. Either point me in Naylan's direction, or this festival will be memorable for all the wrong reasons.
You wouldn't. Not on festival day. There's children here.
Just tell him, Bashen, so he can get out.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the Flesh Raiders' territory. He's probably still there. He's been gone a while.
Then I should look for him. Enjoy your festival.
Like you care. Just leave. You make a lot of noise. I come for a flesh raider, I find a Jedi Padawan. I come to listen, to think among the dead, to fight for my people. Why have you come?
I don't explain my actions to strangers.
I'm called Nautolan Ralloc. The others in the village spin tales of their legendary protector. They don't understand. Are the Flesh Raiders destroyed? No. My people aren't safe until my learning's complete. Tython's relics still have lessons. I listen. I can do things I never imagined possible. I will be the defender my people deserve.
Once you become this great defender, what's the next step?
We make Tython ours. No Jedi, no Republic. Our world to plow and harvest and defend. We hunt the Flesh Raiders to extinction and laugh. Rajavari showed me how to punish them. The Flesh Raiders will come, but not leave. A merciful death compared to what my people have suffered.
Have you lost your mind?
There are hidden wonders, Jedi. And my journey has just begun. Now run, or die.
Padawan, I just spoke to Rana Dauven, the daughter of Kalikori Village's matriarch, concerning your visit there. I was appalled. Threatening innocent people is unacceptable. Aggression and impatience only lead to ruin.
I'm sorry, Master. I will try and remember.
We'll say no more of it for now. Let me see Rajivari's hologram.
The holoprojector was stolen by a Twi'lek, Nautolan Ralloc. He'd learned force techniques from Rajivari's hologram. He was obviously unstable.
A villager? Very unusual. Then this Nautolan is force-sensitive. Let's see what he saw.
Activation protocol begins. A few words. Shall this be all my legacy? No. My enemies are long dead. It is time. Hear me. I have left true wisdom behind. For those who follow where the first blade points, from the sanctuary of the Order, all else is fleeting.
My word. True wisdom. Padawan, he's talking about the fount of Rajivari.
Nothing Rajivari left behind can be safe.
After Rajivari fell, sources claimed he created a great archive of his knowledge and teachings. The Fount of Rajivari. Generations of Jedi search for it, finding nothing. The Fount's considered a hoax by all reputable scholars, but we just heard proof.
An untouched archive of ancient Jedi knowledge. Imagine what could be learned from it.
The hologram said, follow where the first blade points, from the Sanctuary of the Order. Kaleth! The ruins at Kaleth. The name means sanctum. It's the remains of an ancient fortress. Evidence suggests Kaleth was destroyed in a great battle. Old droids still walk those ruins today. But this first blade is a puzzle.
I can only think of one blade a Jedi would wield.
Good deduction, but lightsabers had yet to be invented. We have found several old weapons in one section of Kaleth. Nothing like a first blade, but a good place to begin. Ah. I planned your training so carefully, but the Force has intervened. Finding the Fount of Rajivari and stopping Nautolan must be a greater test.
Obviously, finding the Fount of Rajivari is more suited to my talents.
You should know, Padawan. The Council tends to disapprove of such training, but I'll explain everything to them. For now, focus on exploring Kaleth for this first blade. Call me on your holocommunicator at once if you have any success.
Show respect. You stand before greatness. The first blade, I guard. It rests with the ashes of its maker, the Weapon Master.
I don't know the title. Who was he?
He saw Jedi as warriors. Not only philosophers. Armed them. Protected them. The first blade. First Jedi weapon. From this beginning, lightsabers came. Millennia pass. Only hilt of first blade remains. Only disturbed once. Rashavari came. He proved worthy. Permitted to take the hilt. Later, returned it.
Perhaps I could do as Rashavari did.
To take the hilt, prove worthy. The philosophy of Jedi combat. Show understanding. The Weapon Master left challenges. Here in Kalef. Training droids to test his students. Find them. Prevail. The hilt of the first blade waits. Telemetry is received. All droids report your battle performance. Satisfactory.
Perhaps one day my performance could reach very satisfactory.
With training, perhaps. Take the hilt. Treat with respect. Fight with honor.
Master Yuan, I've found the hilt of the first blade. A proto-lightsaber from someone called the Weapon Master. The hilt looks as if there's data engraved on it.
Of course. The first blade points the way. Rajivari made the legendary weapon itself our guide. The Force is certainly with you, Padawan. Please bring the hilt back to the temple at once. I will look into a way to access that data.
Hello again, Padawan. I'm glad to see you well. Master Seo Bakarn, I was there to greet you when you first arrived.
Being greeted by a member of the Council is hard to forget, Master Seo.
Interesting. Protocol was never a big focus of Yuan's curriculum.
This is Master Jarek Kaden, another of the Jedi Council. Yuan told us about Nailin Raylock, the pilgrim seeking Rajivari's secrets. She also claimed the Force is guiding your training. This isn't unknown, but...
Master Yuan mentioned this, but she didn't go into details.
Yuan thinks encountering Nailin and finding a few relics proves you're meant to find this fount of Rajavari. It's baseless. First she welcomes that Trandoshan into the temple, now this? She's getting more unorthodox by the day.
What do you make of Yuan's claim, Padawan?
I respect Master Yuan's beliefs, but I don't share them. My path is my own.
The Council has agreed to accept Yuan's opinion. For now. But I am concerned about the dangers this path is leading you through. Finding the Fount of Rajavari before Nailin Raylock does is important. But so is your safety, Padawan. Be mindful.
Rajavari's hologram proves the same technique existed. Don't you see? It'll resolve that silly debate once and for all.
Skocharad mask osra, svetod trangis.
Overexcite? I'm not quite ready to... Ah, Padawan. Much longer and we'd have come looking for you. I thought you might have crossed paths with Nailin Raylock again.
Wherever Nailin is, he's not at Kaleth.
You said you found the first blade, or its hilt at least. Is it... May I see it? Ah, the folds in the metal. The power cell chamber. These are lost techniques. Our lightsabers began here, with this.
It's incredible to be in the presence of something so old and influential.
Lohasanmar clicks to Lama. Mortavrapsak, Oskarskores, Shivirskors.
I deciphered a second clue from Rajivari's hologram. To find the fount of Rajivari, this hilt must be taken to a cave in the Tithonian Mountains. The hologram says the founders meditated in that cave. Debated. They became the Jedi Council.
They had no idea one of their number would eventually succumb to evil.
I apologize, Padawan. Kaizen's devotion to the hunt is quite... single-minded.
He seems to be a gifted hunter already.
Hunting is part of Trandoshan religion and culture. Honing his skills is important. Good luck and be careful. The hologram said nothing of what might be waiting in those caves.
Skoriak nunchek nakrak kuvjetras shivert skars patja runur lohasen mar kliks tulama morta vrapsak doskaskores shivert skars.
That's very gracious of you.
Radosk vrapsakis horantal janaches ses yasek doshak nunchek patna shivert skars izademo yanor foyna. Bizade Mohargask, Bakarask, Gurksasek, Otrafes Kojek.
So hunting is how you serve your goddess, this scorekeeper, and increase your status.
Otrafes Kojek, Flix Tulama, Kurkunskara, Dornor Basruk, the Endekrusk, Zankalis, Mortavrapsak.
It's badly eroded. I can't see anything that might help us.
Natrasisi. Odor Dikja, Morta Vrapsa, Rekas.
It's a place to begin, at least.
Radosk Vrapjais, Vetoskus Zarsk, Varsk Bodrak, Vorkrankisk.
Thanks for coming so fast, Jedi. That flesh raider stench was making us dizzy.
I think we've met before.
I remember. You talked to us like we were nothing. Nautolan said to wait for you. You've got something he needs. He has to find this Fount of Rajavari to keep defending our village. We've seen what Jedi are like. When someone contradicts you, out come the lightsabers. I want whatever first blade you found in Kaleth. Now.
I'm not giving you the hilt of the first blade, or anything else of mine.
Then I guess we'll have to take it.
Ragoras Kajava, Kurkunska, Orifexi, Vajo Ravnar, Udo Unskka.
Sorry, Jedi. Search the body when it's done.
Here in this cave, we founders discussed our vision for the Jedi Order. And I, Rajavari, listened. I listened as they carefully crippled our newborn order, as they argued for mediocrity. It shall not stand. I have laid my plans. With my army made from Tython's true dark sons, I will purge this council of fools while they chatter.
Rajavari planned to assassinate the fledgling Jedi Council with some sort of army.
Only my apprentices and I will survive. From Kaleth, we will mold the Jedi into what we deserve to be. If the hilt of the first blade has been returned, we succeeded. And the future follows the path we left. Follow, Seeker. Follow the path to the Fount of Rajavari. It is time.
Ringhods Luk Sark, Drakva Grenok, Luk Drachos.
I can make out some of it, but the rest is gibberish.
Yanor Foyna, Izademo, Ragorant, Rakilodlexis, Skocharad Mask Osla, Svetod Trangis, Kuntapolua, Yarska Pokre, Ganaxlis, Jek Jashk, Luktar Krivo, Kirben Nas, Tarakrates.
Master Yuan, I believe I have the coordinates for the Fount of Rajavari.
Kaizen mentioned as much. Padawan, I just received a very disturbing message. For you, from Nailan Ralok.
Survival. Mine, my village's, and yours, Jedi. Interesting to think about. My people's deaths will be avenged. There's other paths to the Fount of Rajavari. I'll find it. And then I'll kill you.
You killed the villagers? How could you?
If I'd let those villagers go, they would have returned later, in greater numbers.
The future is ever-changing, Padawan, but those people are dead. That cannot be undone. We still have the Fount of Rajavari to find. Let me see those coordinates, Padawan. Perhaps I can get us started.
And I believe the second coordinate is the Tython's ridge. Just visualize it from a climber's point of view.
Which fits with the first coordinate perfectly. Well done. But that leaves this coordinate. We can't triangulate the fount of Rajivari without it. Perhaps it's a rock formation.
With two of us, the search would take half as long.
Padawan, look. In the map's code, there's something else hidden here. A warning? The Fount of Rajivari has mechanisms for intruders. Only those who know Rajivari's path will walk through unscathed to gain his wisdom.
Rajivari's philosophies are somehow the way past these mechanisms. Likely traps.
We know Kaleth was Rajivari's stronghold, and excavators have uncovered ancient computer terminals in Upper Kaleth. Those terminals might hold answers, if they weren't all locked with passwords.
Anyone who knew those passwords is long dead.
Wait. We do have the First Blade's hilt. It accessed the map. Maybe it could access those terminals. Go to Upper Kaleth and investigate those terminals for any clue. I'll wait here for Kaizen. We're close, Padawan, I know it.
Master Rajivari's gone. The Council survived. We failed. They'll come for us. They'll have to lay siege if they want to take us prisoner. We can't give in. Master Rajivari's fifth principle says, showing mercy to an enemy creates a spiral of destruction. We'll take plenty of Jedi with us.
Another Jedi today. My seventh. Master Rajivari formed an army from the allies he found past the mountains. We could sure use them now. But they vanished. Just left their servants. Those cannibals in their stupid camps. Master Rajivari's second principle says all life is a battle, even to your last breath. But our allies didn't leave us a choice.
The bleeding won't stop. Blast it! Why did I watch Fadria's back? Master Rajivari's seventh principle said it. Sacrificing your strength is the path of a fool. I should have just let her die. It doesn't matter. The siege is nearly over. This can only end one way.
Master Yuan, I have the clues we need.
Oh, Padawan. Back already? What clues did you find?
The terminals held the last words of Rajivari's apprentices.
So the Jedi besieged Kaleth after Rajivari tried to kill the Council, and his apprentices held the line all by themselves. Remarkable.
Rajivari's apprentices knew there was no hope, but they defended their beliefs to the last.
Yes, with a different master they could have been great Jedi. Hopefully the principles you've recovered will help you pass into the Fount of Rajivari safely, and once Kaizen brings us the last coordinate... Wait, where is Kaizen? It's been... How long was I working?
Don't worry, Master Yuan. If anyone can take care of himself, it's Kaizen.
Padawan, Kaizen is never late. Please, you must look for him. He mentioned the waterfall caves, didn't he? If Kaizen has the last coordinate, you can triangulate the fount of Rajivari. There's no time to waste, Padawan. Go, and may the Force be with you both.
Did Nailan hurt you? I can try to treat your injuries.
Ragorant, Rakil Leglexis Knas.
You're still a person, Kaizen, whether you have a score or not. Kaizen, Master Yuan has been at the Jedi Temple for hours. Nailen must have used some force trick to make you think he was Yuan.
Skuriat nunche nakrak uvier tras. Shivir skors patya runur. Rag oras tajaba kur unskra. Orefeksi kvarjo raunar do unskka.
Then I shouldn't waste any time.
Dosk changa rasjak. Shivir skors kus som telis korra. Dor nor basruk of the endekrusk. Santalis, Mortavrapsak.
No further, Seeker. You come here unpurified. It is an insult to Rajivari's memory. Rajivari's apprentices were flawed, but they walked the fire and were reborn.
Skocharad mask osla, svetod trangis, unbapolua, your scow pokrit.
Only a personal sacrifice will show your strength and resolve, Seeker. Will you be purified by flame?
If my followers are weak, I am nothing. Purify Kaizen.
Powerful words, but self-sacrifice is the path of a fool. The Fount of Rajivari is not kind to intruders. Flee or suffer.
You made it after all. I hoped your head would be Nayland's trophy by now. I came here to prove myself to Nayland, but the traps... It doesn't matter. You're the enemy. If I can still hold a blade, I can stick you in the heart.
That makes you my enemy. Sparing you will only lead to greater destruction.
Ah. A disciple of Rajivari after all. Go now. You've earned the right.
Bizadi Mohargask, Bakargask, Gurk Sasek, Autrofels Kojik.
I will not be afraid. I can't survive this.
Of course, here is the other. Seekers of forbidden knowledge always have their pursuers. If you came for Nailen Ralloch, he has been and gone. So much is fleeting. But I remain. And I remain the man I was. Rajivari.
This place is full of shadows and traps. You could be another.
Yanor Folda, Izadimo, Ragorant, Rakulodlexiskas.
Your pet is brighter than he looks. When my body failed me, I refused to become one with the Force. How could I? The Jedi were still imperfect. Here, in my laboratory, I had refined certain devices. I could give one chosen apprentice decades of experience in a day. An apprentice to become worthy to carry my vision.
Your students trusted you, and you used them. They deserved better.
Those apprentices were like my own children. Gifted. Loyal. I hoped this Nailen Ralloch might succeed them. But disappointment. Nailen walked through the traps instead of solving them. He suffered greatly. You at least survived with your mind intact. Nailen, alas, did not.
Nayland's condition makes no difference. I just need to find him.
I miscalculated. Nayland's mind wasn't equal to the wisdom he demanded. I have made not a successor, but a monster. Nayland will not remake the Jedi. He wishes to destroy them and everything else on this world, beginning with the Great Forge, where lightsabers are made. Without the Forge, the Jedi lose their martial power. You must stop Nautolan before he destroys it.
Perhaps I can correct your mistake.
That weapon won't suffice against Nautolan, but you carry the hilt of the first blade, an old friend. Simple procedure would convert it to a working lightsaber hilt, and perhaps a crystal from the Forge caves to power it, given its age.
Tell me where I need to go.
Pass through the caves and seek the Forge at the mountain summit. Stop Nautolan, this abomination my knowledge has created.
My mind is stronger than Nautolan's. I could be the acolyte you wanted. Use your device on me.
I cannot. The devices were spent during Nautolan's procedure. Go. Stop Nautolan before he destroys the Jedi Order. Someday, I will see it saved.
Javari seemed confident, but this hilt is thousands of years old. It may not survive the process.
Fitting that it's you, armed with the last lightsaber this forge will ever make. Look at him! Another Jedi to nod and preach and do nothing while the Flesh Raiders ravage our home! I know Rajavari's secrets, horrors that the Jedi, this Jedi, have been chasing, and only I can protect us, our families, and our future.
Whatever future you'd create for Kalikori Village would be tainted by what you've become.
Shut up! You attacked our friends, our brothers, in cold blood!
But maybe we don't have all the facts. What Nautolan's been saying, something's not right.
Watch then. Justice needs witnesses.
The time for discourse is over.
Skocharad mask osla, svetod tranis, unta polua, your scow pokret.
Let's have this done! I'd forgotten the smell of my own blood. I yield.
But Nautolan, he's never been beaten. What are you going to do with him?
There's only one way this can end.
No, You can't do this. He defended our entire village. He's a hero.
He's committed atrocities, risked people's lives. It ends now.
Just do it right.
We should take him home. The others will want to say goodbye.
Ringhod Ruk Sark Drakva Grenok Ruk Gachos.
Perhaps not, but this is a beginning, not an end.
Krasnokrasarek Ognok Krakdenborsk Skuvgen Tras or Targorsk Garnaks Vorkankisk.
Kaizen, I'm nobody special. I just did the best I could.
Afrasisi Odor Dikcha or Tavrapsa Rekas. Or Nord Basrup, the Endekrusk, Zankalis, Mordavrapsak, Modulabasask, Varsk Dodrak, Mudraksk, Ulavolua.
If you truly believe I am this herald, I'll do my best to live up to the name.
Rab Oras Tajava, Kurkunska, Orveks, Rajo Ravnor, Do Unskka, Svetod Trangis.
We've been waiting for you, Padawan. You've already met Master Jarek. This is Master Satil Shan.
Kalikori Village sent word of the battle at the forge, and Nalen Relic's death. He could not be saved then?
Nalen planned to destroy the forge, then wage war against us. We're safer with him dead.
Clearly you believe that. But don't let the urgency of the moment blind you to other paths.
The deaths of the pilgrims is problematic. It may take years to regain the villagers' trust, decades even.
Enough, enough. Padawan, the Fount of Rajivari, you actually set foot there? Please, tell me everything.
Master Rajivari himself spoke to me. What was left of him?
You saw a force apparition of Rajivari? This is extraordinary.
Seems you may have been right, Yuan. I apologize. To you and your Padawan.
No longer a Padawan. He carries a lightsaber. He has proven himself. I have only one last question before his training is complete. Nalen Relic was corrupted and destroyed. You walked a similar path. Why did you not fall?
Nalen let himself be consumed by knowledge. I wouldn't allow such weakness.
Humility will be a hard won lesson for you, I see. But I'm satisfied.
We judge you ready to accept your place as a Jedi. Yuan, if you would.
Before this council, I take from you the title of Padawan. I name you a full Jedi of our order. Honor the past. Work for the future. May the Force be always with you. You've done so well, my student. I'm...
Master Yuan?
Come away. Yuan, can you hear me? Yuan is resting comfortably for now. It seems she's suffering some kind of illness. I can't lie to you. Her condition is grave.
We have some of the finest healers in the galaxy. Can't we treat her?
Abrasisi, Odor Dikcha, Mordavrapsa, Rekas.
You knew Yuan was ill and didn't inform us?
What happens now?
We're sending Yuan to Coruscant. Our researchers there have been recovering artifacts from the First Jedi Temple. They may have something to cure Yuan. Take a shuttle and join Yuan on Coruscant. She will need your help.
I'll do everything I can to make her well.
Assure Yuan we will be studying your discoveries about Rajivari. some of the claims his apprentices recorded bear investigation. When you reach Coruscant, go to our embassy in the Senate Tower and find a researcher called Atros Finn. He'll be expecting you. Good luck to you both. And may the Force be with you.